And we're still waiting for a verdict in the case against Nicholas Richter. The former Ralston teacher is charged with sexually assaulting children in class. Richter taught at Seymour, Mockingbird, and Meadow Lake Elementary Schools. Jury gets back to work in the morning.
Council